Anushka Sharma has been enjoying the many compliments and positive reviews to the new web series made by the production house she runs with her brother Karnesh. But now Anushka Sharma has been served with a legal notice for the use of language against a character in the show, which has upset a particular community in India and apparently shows the women of the community in poor light. Anushka Sharma is yet to respond, but if she doesn't, this matter could escalate further. Anushka Sharma is on cloud nine after the tremendous response to her latest production. However, after dozens of positive reviews and shout-outs by celebrities, the show has become the subject of a legal notice that has been sent to the actor and her production house. Viren Sri Gurung, a member of the Lawyers Guild, has sent a legal notice to Anushka Sharma for a caste slur used in the show. Talking about the legal notice to an online portal, Mr. Gurung shared that web series ke dusre episode mein, the character of a lady police officer uses a caste-related slur against a character. He added that only if the term Nepali was used, there would not have been a problem. Lekin Nepali ke baad kai aise shabd use kiye gaye hain jo unke hisab se unacceptable hain aur isi wajah se ye notice bheja gaya hai. Reportedly, the Gorkha community had already taken a strong objection to the language used in that particular scene, and a petition was initiated that is addressed to the Union Information and Broadcasting Ministry, the Minister Prakash Javadekar, the OTT platform, and series producer Anushka Sharma. Unka kehna hai that the caste-based slurs used in the scene portray the women of the community in poor light. They have demanded to mute the slur, blur the subtitles, and upload the edited video with an unconditional apology and a disclaimer. As of now, the lawyers are waiting for a response from Anushka and her team. If there is a delay, they plan to take the case forward with the streaming platform and the other parties involved.